The Brits will be looking out for Ian Field, our national champion. Retained his national championship earlier in January. Came back from a dislocated shoulder at the Roubaix World Cup. Dislocated it bunny hopping the barriers in training. Still managed to land it, didn't fall off.